Slippery conditions out there as the cold rain is soaking the turf. Good evening to you all, I'm Chris James. Alongside me today is Terry Woodford, waiting in Terry.
Good evening everybody, it's great to be here.
This should be an excellent friendly meeting. Our match today is Tony. What's it great? It's kickoff time. He tries to find space. Mbamo. He shoots. It up. He went too soon.
No, but it was a great run.
Ginkure. Mbamo. 5 minutes have gone. Oh, he's been brought down. Nakazu. Divayo. And away by the keeper. centers it. Adelma. They can't finish their attack. Bogosia. Divayo. He's trying to intercept. 1-2. That's 2 feet. Into the middle. Here's the throw-in. Sartor. Fuser. How will they attack? It comes to the far post. Palmer. Throw it. Quick pass. Today's match is a prime example of world-class football. Divayo. That will be a goal kick. That one just didn't want to go in. Cassano. The referee blows his whistle. That'll be a yellow card. They're forming a wall. He heads it. The keeper handles it well. Divayo. There it is. Looking for their chance. Arpila. A throw in from here.
That was excellent movement.
That's a foul. They're forming a wall. Palmer, throw it. Minutes have gone. This looks dangerous. Fabio Cannavaro. Far post. That will be a goal kick. It goes way over the keeper's head.
Oh dear, that's a dreadful miskick.
Crosses it into the middle. It'll be a corner kick. Short corner. Cross. Cassano. Olivo. Watch out! Back to the middle. We're lucky to be seeing such a fantastic game today. We won't forget this one in a hurry. Tomasi. Faku. No, that's dangerous play. Tomasi. Fabio Cannavaro. That'll be a yellow card.
Now then, this is a great chance for them.
Bolivo. Oh dear me, was he aiming at the stands?
Oh dear, that's a dreadful misplay.
straight pass. It's a short pass. Sartor. Divayo. Samar. Fabio Cannavaro. Adelma. Arpila. Bolivo. Sartor. Isamo. The first half has come to an end. During the break, we can talk through the first half, and the score is 0-0. Neither team have scored yet. Well, Terry, what do you have to say about the game up to this point?
Yes, they have to get the ball forward quicker.
Good point, Terry. Okay, let's see how the second half goes. And here's the kickoff to start the second half. Gossier. Tomasi. Benarivo. Sends a short pass. Cassano. Zabina. Oh, he's been brought down. Bolivo. D'Agostino. That will be a goal kick. No goal. He's made a run. Isamo. D'Agostino. The referee blows his whistle. Isamo. Fabio Cannavaro. 15 minutes into the second half. Not exchanged. Tomasi. Far post. Can they make anything of it? Into the middle. He heads it. And it flies off into the air. Rome. They just can't seem to get it in the goal. And the new player gets a big cheer from the fans as he runs onto the pitch. He scans the field as he passes the ball. He's certainly got the determination to win. 20 minutes have gone in the second half. He squares it. That was a close one.
Oh dear, that's a dreadful misplay.
You know, maybe you're right on that one. Passes it with his head. Samar. He sends it into the middle. Passes it with his head. 25 minutes into the second half. Cassano. Bogosia. Adelma. Samar. That's a foul.
This man is good on one-on-one situations and usually scores.
Short pass. How will they turn? We're 75 minutes into the match. Nakazu. Bolibo. D'Agostino. Nakazu. Tomisi. Bolibo. 1-2. Bogosia. Gaza. Can they attack from here? Samar. He shoots. That will be a goal kick. Cool, no good.
Oh great, that's a dreadful miskick.
Palmer. They just can't seem to get it in the goal. So let's have a look at this sub. Cassano. Fuser. They're going to have to be extremely careful for the rest of the game. He sends it in. Fabio Cannavaro. Whoa. Here's the throw-in. Ginkura. Mbamo. Benoliva. Get it comes. And there's the whistle. We have a result in this thrilling match. Parma weren't able to score a goal yet. So, Terry, what did you think of the game?
Well, both teams needed more variety in their play.
Okay, thank you, Terry, and thank you for your analysis. So, unfortunately, it's time to say goodbye. I'm Chris James. Match analysis today was by Terry Butcher. Thank you, Terry.
Thanks very much, Chris.
We hope you enjoyed that one. See you soon.